Hello everyone, Spernicus and Jonathan with Retro Roots, get root all gaming. And this is Inside of a Lava Lamp. Just kidding, it's Nidhogg, and we're going to do the new one. I thought I'd show you the title screen. I know everybody's pretty excited.
Alright, let's do this.
My buttons went back. That's what everybody wants to see. Okay, player two. Attack. Alright, I guess it's just whatever. Alright,
let's get started on this.
I'm trying to. All right. Quick match.
Quick match.
Be purple dude.
I'm gonna be yellow, that way I can. Oh, you can change it and put them in blue jeans.
Oh, right. Well, I kind of like the two balls on my head.
I'm gonna do my mohawk here.
Okay. Nothing more riveting than character selection.
I'm gonna put this big funky mouth on there. Alright, I'm ready. My guy's like, yeah, let's go. I got my retard hand on my left over there.
Oh yeah, booty shorts. Cool, I'm ready.
Alright, let's go.
We're first ready.
Oh, okay, sorry.
And this is be random or?
No, let's pick the dungeon there. You're on the dungeon now, click it. Cool. Let's do that one.
Should be the same as last time. Oh, it's chicken.
Oh.
Feels clumsy.
It does feel a little bit clumsy this time.
Oh, my fucking buttons are...
Oh! Let me stomp your head in the ground.
My buttons are jacked. Hang on. My fucking buttons are jacked. No way. Damn it. See, my buttons are so fucked up.
Escape earlier.
No. Alright. Options. Controller. That's attack.
Yeah, that's attack.
And then jump. Oh, that's where the problem was.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I'm good now.
Alright, well. We are ready now. Hopefully.
Hopefully now. Yes. Alright, great.
I ain't even worried about making my guy with all this other stuff.
Pants. Yeah. I like my guy.
Alright, let's go.
Really? You copied me?
I did.
Alright, let's go back to chicken fight.
Chicken fight.
Now we should be in good shape. Yes. Okay, great.
Oh, right in the eyeball.
Wow. This is definitely more graphic.
Oh, you gotta mash the button to come back out.
Really? So you don't have to spawn. Wow, I just stumped your fucking brains out.
You got a dagger. Yeah, I got a little different weapon this time.
Damn.
Oh, you stomped me on the floor.
There's a lot going on now.
Oh, there's a bow and arrow.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay. Oh, no!
Yeah. Wait.
Oh,
I gotta
it's still
you.
Mine.
Duh.
Yeah, you haven't killed me yet. Oh.
Jesus.
It is quite different.
Whoa. It's kind of... I get down with it. It's definitely graphic. Oh. The different weapons make it kind of fun. Damn. Roadhouse.
Yeah.
Whoa, you just split me in fucking half.
Oh, you got me from behind.
Yeah.
Oh,
yes.
Turn around and got me. God, that bow and arrow is a little slow.
I bet it goes faster than like the dagger. You know what we didn't do? We didn't damn, I'm dead, dude. Leave it alone.
Oh, dicks.
We didn't Google that movie I was talking about.
Which movie are you talking about?
The white worm, the horned white worm.
Oh yeah, the horned white worm. We need to Google that.
Well, that was fucking successful. Oh shit, it's your turn.
Where am I going?
Oh, I didn't press the... Whoa.
Oh,
yes.
Really?
Yes.
Let my arrow fly true.
That was dumb. We keep killing each other right here.
Yes. Wow. My little ghost. He's
sad. Down there. You come out with a bow.
The bow is difficult.
Yeah. You just, like, tunnels and stuff, you got it.
Yeah, let me skip that bow and stick to this. Oh, you disarmed me.
What are you doing?
Crawling like a baby.
Crawling like a little baby. Oh, did you see that?
Yeah.
I threw the arrow right back into you. That was slick. Whoop, didn't mean to do that. Yep, I'll be back away. There you have that. Do my flock hit that I like to do? Damn.
Yes.
Why stomp my guts out when you got a barbarian sword?
Oh, come on.
Shot you right in the knee. Bet you're gonna have a bow. I'm not getting anywhere.
We're still on your side of the screen. Yeah.
The mechanics are definitely. I mean, the controls are the same, but the. Damn.
It's definitely different.
It's different.
Here we go. Let's get over on my side of the screen now. Oh, walk right into your sword.
Right. Your yellow guy reminds me of the yellow guy from Sin City. Don't scream. It's the only thing that gets his wound hard.
Good lord. Come on.
I'm the Dick Assassin. Dick Assassin. Wow. You knew I was going to go low, so you... Wow.
Oopsies.
You remember that on Mortal Kombat where they go, oopsie!
Oh, come on. Oh, wait. I'm still good. I'm still good.
I thought I killed you.
See ya. Oh, this is where I made it last time.
Little chicken just hanging out. Trump. Yep, just not graceful.
Oh, right in the face.
Oh, return to sender. Man. Didn't one of us win by now when we play another one?
I think so.
Yes.
It's at least the first battle, anyways. Oh, come on.
We should turn the graphics off and we'll have nightmares. Oh, just barely. Oh, okay, I had to press the button to respawn. I keep forgetting that. I don't know if you're going out of arrows.
You know, I didn't realize that right there, you're trying to go through a gate. It wouldn't let me shoot through the gate.
Oh, the little prison cell.
Yep. Yeah. Oh. Oh, no. Come on. You like that? You like that?
Oh.
Yes. Oh, no.
Oh, I broke your heart.
You did.
No.
Stupid. Arrows.
Woo. I'll take it. Well, I was going to try to steal it. That's pretty brutal. It's like playing an old wrestling game, like when you do like the double kick, it makes you go down. Just as fuck am I falling? But you know what I'm talking about? When you do the move, and it's just you're both stunned. You just damage the guy. Did I stab your badge? I threw my bow.
I saw that.
I didn't mean to throw the bow.
Oh, come on. Dang it.
You walked into that one.
I did. That's a good shot.
Oh, almost.
The concept is so simple.
Yes. Simple to understand, impossible to master.
Damn.
That's a hell of an upswing. Oof.
I didn't realize you had that knife.
I did.
Oof. Watch that dude right in the melon. Jesus. You know, we did get complimenting colors. Well, didn't even get the bow pulled back.
Oh, oh good.
Yes.
Oh,
that was a good shot.
Whoops.
You know, that upswing and downswing, you kind of can't.
It throws you off. You got to get used to what weapon that you've got.
Yes.
Each one's a little bit different.
I think the dagger is definitely faster than the sword. And I haven't either. Yes, I meant to throw that. That was good. That was a little unintentional.
Kick at this point.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I slid right underneath your foot. Like, here you go, kick me in the face.
Here, stomp on me. Oh, fucking dagger.
So frustrating.
Yes.
Oh, jeez. Come on. I think you made it. This is farthest either one of us have made it.
Yep. Oh, God. That was supposed to work. Swinging your bow. So you don't really parry anymore. You swing. Whoop, whoop. The dagger does not with. Yes.
Really?
That was so calculated.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. I threw my sword. Wow. Alright, you just go the fuck out of me. Okay. Alright. We're gonna stop right here and see if we can't get past the first fucking level of this. It was Bernicus and Jonathan, Rough Roots. You're rooting all gaming. See you next time.